To show you how we can encode a single snapshot on the RAM as a Boolean formula, I'm going to show you a little trick with a Boolean formula. So this Boolean formula, it looks a bit intimidating and it doesn't look fun. Well, I'll just quickly explain it to you and then have you figure out the special property that it has. So the formula consists of six variables, x1, x2, x3, to x6, and it has seven brackets. So as you can see, each of those brackets contains all of the six variables, x1, x2, x3, x4, x5, x6. Sometimes they're a bit mixed up, but every bracket here contains the six variables exactly once. They're all connected with an AND here, and each one of them looks like this. So up here you have an OR over all of those variables, and down here each bracket has a very similar structure. So you have x1, or you have one of the variables and a NOT of that variable, OR, and this is a very big NOT over all of the other variables, and those are combined by OR. Now probably it's a bit tough to figure out by yourself what the purpose of this formula is. I want you to figure it out, but I will give you a few choices. So what's special about this Boolean formula? Does it not have any satisfying assignment? Does it have several satisfying assignments? Can it only be satisfied if exactly one of those six variables is set to true? And finally, if you generalize this, so not six variables, but any number n of variables, and then you do the same structure as you do here, does the whole resulting formula have size O of n squared for n variables? So as I think by now you're used to, more than one of these answers here can be true. So please check all of these that are correct.